My name is Mei Ling from Chongqing University in China. I'm honored to have the opportunity to participate in EAI CollaborateCon 2021. My paper is a novel poisoning attack based on triangle relations against deep learning-based recommender systems. There are 6 parts for my slides. So, what's the poisoning attack? Poisoning attack is a subsistent and profitable attack where an adversary party injects a number of user profiles to promote or demote a target item. They can be divided into 3 types according to the intent. First, push attack. Push attack, which means improving recommendation frequency. Second, nuke attack. Nuke attack is reducing recommendation frequency. Second, malicious disruption attack. Malicious disruption attack just disturbs the recommender systems. In our paper, we only consider the push attack. We think there are 3 challenges in poisoning attacks according to previous work. First, easy to be detected. The generated user profiles lack personalized behavior patterns of real users, which are easily detected. Second, low attack effectiveness. According to the way the statistics are calculated, the traditional poisoning attacks are effective on some traditional collaborative filtering methods, but do not do well on deep learning-based recommender systems, which also means lack of generality. Second, lack of effective metrics. In the field of ranking-based recommender algorithms, the hit ratio is generally used to calculate the number of the target item recommended to real users, which cannot measure the disorder of top K recommendation lists. There are 3 contributions to solve the 3 challenges. First, we propose a pre-training module based on triangle relations to assist in attacking recommender systems. The pre-training module can generate user embeddings with real user features, which reduce the probability of being detected. Moreover, we apply CAE to the reconstruction module and combine the outputs of the pre-training module to reconstruct a set of enhanced fake users. Second, according to heuristic learning, we present a novel fake and real sampling strategy to initialize fake user profiles. In addition to directly injecting fake users, we creatively sample a group of active users directly from real users. The ablation experiment proves that our sampling strategy is helpful for anti-detection capability. Third, We present a new metric named Top K Shift to measure the disorder of the Top K recommendation lists affected. Our experiment results show that PATR can effectively attack deep learning-based recommender systems, and the anti-detection capability against two detectors is better. This is our system model, and there are two modules we designed, pre-training module and reconstruction module. For the pre-training module, the input is a graph structure generated from the feature matrix with the triangle relations. Pre-training module can output user and item embeddings, and the reconstruction module with our sampling strategy can output powerful fake users. In pre-training module, the triangle relations are designed for the balance of three users. We consider two cases. Case 1. If there are both positive ratings and negative ratings about the target item, we assume that fake users should be similar to real users who purchased the target items and rated it highly, and stay away from users that rated it lowly. Moreover, the similarity of the two types of real users should be small. Case 2. If the target item is a code item, we consider the second triangle relation. In this case, we assume that fake users can learn the commonality of real users and improve the anti-detection capability by minimizing L1, L2, and L3, the three relations. We use GCMC to output the user and item embeddings. GCMC assigns a specific transformation for each rating, resulting in each type specific messages from item J to user I. After the message passing step, we accumulate incoming messages at every node by summing over all neighbors, connected by specific edge type R, and by accumulating the results for each edge type into a single vector representation. For the reconstruction module, we design fake and real sampling strategy to improving the anti-detection capability. In the first step, we consider the existing sampling strategies. In addition to the target item, a fake user needs ratings on other items. The dark blue circles in the picture to disguise itself, and these items are called filler items. The sampling strategies are used for filler items. Among many sampling strategies, popular sampling performs well, so we consider generating a set of fake users by popularity. In the second step, we directly sample a part of users from real active users to enhance the anti-detection capability. And the light blue circles in the picture are the sampled real users' original ratings. Therefore, the initial fake users are denoted as F, where F is equal to the intersection of F1 and F2. We use CAE to reconstruct the enhanced fake users. Step 1. We use the encoder in CAE to keep the ratings of fake users for the target item as high as possible. Step 2. We use the encoder in CAE to reconstruct the user embeddings. Step 3. We combine two loss functions as a final loss. We use three datasets in our paper: film trust, movilence, and chow. In our paper, we propose a new metric, top K shift, TKS, to measure how much the top K recommendation lists affected after the attack. TKS calculates the number of items not in the previous recommendation list after the attack. For example, if the top K recommendation list of a user is L before attack, and tutor L is the recommendation list after the attack, then the item 23 and item 7 that should have been recommended to the user are missing in tutor L. There are three key parameters in TKS: the number of the recommendation lists, the number of items not in the previous recommendation list after the attack, the length of each user's recommendation list. We design experiments to verify the attack effectiveness. In most cases, our method works best. We also design experiments to verify the anti-detection capability. The anti-detection capability of PATR is better than other methods. In this paper, we first optimize the sampling strategy. Then, we adopt triangle relations and design a pre-training module. Last, we propose a reconstruction module to generate enhanced fake users. In our future work, we consider more studies on attack heterogeneous graph and combine social relations with our work. Thank you.